This is Latigo. He is an 8-year-old Kentucky Mountain horse, 15.5 inch. We see that kind of die shot there, Kristen. Got a pretty star, otherwise he's jet black. She's gonna get on and show you how good he goes. And he does go good, I'm telling you the truth. Smooth, natural gated. And again, these new flies, fly spray ain't touching them. They're just living to die, I reckon, because they are really after these horses. And after us, too. And I've got them sprayed pretty good. Guess what it is. We're going to get them taped. This little horse is a great, great horse. He'll walk all day long, but you just munch to him a little bit. He goes right in his gait and stays in his gait. At several different speeds in his gait. He can gait above his walk, or he can speed right on up, you know. So I'm going to try, because he's faster. I'm going to try to keep this going around the track and not cut it off. Do it halfway, because I think I can, because he has got a faster gait than that running white, but he's older, of course. He's a beautiful built. Oh my goodness, he's built so nice. Kirsten knows this horse. She rides him bareback all the time. He's just an advanced beginner, no problem. Some beginners would be no problem. You know, he might go a little faster than a beginner would want. I mean, he'll walk all day long if you call on him, you know. He don't want to hurt nobody, though. He's very, very easy to ride. And super, over, duper smooth. Got him trucking right there. Classy little rascal there. There is Latigo and Kirsten. Great job. Here comes Latigo and Kirsten. They're going to go on the obstacle course. I'm trying to do this in such a hurry. I have to check, make sure I turn the record on and didn't turn it off. And a lot of noise, boy. But you're doing it right, so I'm not saying anything. There's tricks in the background. He ain't paying no attention to her. I love it, love it. That's what he's supposed to be doing. And roll our plastic back out. Try to get it fixed, I think. And we'll go on, ready. It was just a cut. Piece in there, maybe. This is just a fun, fun ride right here. Very nice. I'm going to show you how good he gets in another turner now. Here comes Kirsten and Latigo. They're going to go up into the trailer. I hope it's squeezing plumb out of the pitcher. Animal, and he's a true black, and he's changed colors, he's black, all awfully nice. Persian boy, sweet, just a heck of a turn running horse tonight. Here's Joe. Latigo and Kirsten, you see that star right there, buddy. Classy is. I mean, he was class act, this boy is. Come down the creek. Won't kind of bother him, but you can see the water today. Yeah, lots of rain. Lots of rain. So we ended the flooding, like Missouri. Praying for them in Illinois because they got hit the hardest. guys. This rain, huh?